In Portsmouth, meanwhile, police are also working to learn more about a serious shooting from last night. Officers responded to a call about a gunshot victim on Merrimac Drive. That was just before 11. Investigators say they found a man suffering with a serious gunshot wound to his upper body. Police have not released any information about any suspects. If you have any information about any of these incidents, call the crime line 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.